Yeah, hello followers, it's Ken Discoveries here. As you can see, we've caught a whopping big carp. Yeah, pretty proud of this one. Even though we don't eat him, well I don't. Caught him on old H's garlic bread around the fire that she's got me onto a couple of times. Anyway, mine went to shit, left it in the esky and went soggy. I thought I'll give it a crack and throw a bit of bait. Anyway, bang, she's took it.